Bring in some sugar, my slappity wackity whack. What, bro?
What I think Ben means to say is, we were kind of just hanging out, doing our thing. He just barged in. He just liked it to be us.
Is that clear enough, Harry?
Yeah, that's clear. I'll just go fuck myself on the front steps. And while I'm at it, I guess I'll just drink all these Amrooski Wooskies to myself.
He's up here!
It's learning to be. We're only sophomores in high school. We can't even buy it yet.
All from my daddy's garage. He keeps tons of these things in the cold fridge like ain't nobody's a beeswax.
Well, give us one.
Cheers! As fast as humanly possible, you get a headache like you've been hungover for days.
Just get the hell out of here!
Good night, Evan.
What? You Django Unchained 2X can't handle the hangover of a lifetime?
Get the hell out!
But I guess you boys don't want to watch the Pornski Wonski I have in my fanny pack.
What the hell are you even talking about?
My Uncle Rick hooked old Evan from heaven up with the trippiest of exes pornography you ever seen in your life.
On ice.
Yeah, I've been beating my meat 24/7 to them kids skating around. Yo, I've been making me some memories. Hear me meow.
Get out! Get the hell out!
Really thought he had beer.
Yeah, so did I.
My mom's actually making pasta tonight. And I gotta get this back. I don't want to get grounded.
Oh, what?
Guess you just got a response!
From the picture of your junk?
Uh-huh!
What'd you say?
She must be Russian or something. What does muy pequeño mean?
Sorry. It's not my fault.
What'd you guys want? What?
I don't heckle. I say funny things. Is that beer? What? Relax, get before it.
Ladies and gentlemen, fresh off our Intercontinental Tour, welcome our musical guest, Nora Spring. Woo!
Plug it back in. Sure. I don't know how to hit record. Okay. Found it.
Need a ride today, honey?
No, I think I'm gonna jog to work today.
Sounds good, babe.
I'll see you when I get home.
Okay, bye. I love you.
I love you too.
Larry! Larry, I need to talk to you!
Well, what is it, Fred?
Your cat's been crapping in my horseshoe pit, and I'm tired of cleaning it up!
What? No way!
This way!
Oops! Watch out!
I hate fucked up cats!
It's illegal to be on the streets before 8 a.m. if you're under 17. You'd be running on the sidewalk.
I'm 35 and I would be running on the sidewalk, but you're driving on it.
Damn it, that's gonna come out of my paycheck. Alright, so I gotta go arrest some random black people.
The judge said I had a 6-month window!
You signed the damn papers like at the house, and the car, and you let it cut in the cat. Just like when we were married, you never commit to anything!
No, I was! Because when we were married, I almost committed suicide!
Don't BS me, Larry! You just signed the papers so I can get full custody! I'm gonna own your ass in court! You're gonna be paying me alimony! So either I get married again, or I die.
How much for the lemonade?
50 cents.
Here. Keep the change. Tell me, how did you make this again?
Thank you! I got it out of that porta potty out here. Yeah.
Thank you.
You good?